Hey everybody, MarioFan2020 back with another episode of Saturday Night Fever number 2, Super Mario Bros. The Lost Levels. Sorry, it's been a few months since you get the Pokemon into Mac, but the Pokemon's over and I now have a bad project on my hands to worry about. It's time to begin to die in World 5, picking up right where we left off. I don't like to back it, it's not like a story, I'm like Galaxy. It'd be great if I won't die. Yes, I'm still gonna be abusing my torch points because I'm second game. Sorry if it might get old, just keep using the torch points. This is actually the first time I know people being recorded in my new house. The new house that we got that we moved in. After, in between Pokemon and the Return of this and Galaxy. So if you guys have not seen the video, just if you've not seen the earmark video I posted this year ago, the beginning of this year, the year for Mario Fans 27 Play is going to be primarily catch-up work. We're catching up Galaxy, we're catching this up. Oh, I see, twins. I thought I was supposed to carry me further, that's how I was supposed to make that jump. Oh, you guys back there. Okay, I'm back at the win part, here. And I don't see why it's not just letting me go. What am I doing wrong? I'm running and jumping. What am I supposed to carry me, isn't it? That one's on me, I think. Sitting here loading a sword point so I can probably get it right. I got right the first time. Huh. This is why I hate winning in video games. Create a door before I die quickly. Okay. See, that's why I make the door points often. That's why I left you quiet there because it was a school bus. That's why I wasn't talking to the microphone at Tiny standing at the window.
Tiny? Tiny! Tiny!
Okay. I don't know how long this game is, but I'm pretty sure there's more than 8 worlds, so I'm gonna keep them going for May.
Tiny.
Let me go to the other side of the chasm.
Okay, like 20 attempts later, finally get it.
And this is probably not the end of the world. Okay, how long are these levels? What? It's not that you make me just screwed. No, no, you'd be screwed. Okay, that's all good, but how do I get up there? We're down to find that in there.
Made up there, the one around the left side. Where does lead? I don't know. Probably from the mind on the left from Sleeper, what I'm not supposed to have. Probably. I don't know. Yeah, warp zone, of course. We're not taking that. But then how do I get up here? You put that little low beam. One jump right here, I thought I'll get a new block and another one. Of course, help if you actually go up there. Yeah, they can't even get so cheap sometimes. Finally. The first course down out of four for the day. This is John Gray. And this is how it always goes in these Saturday LP videos. How everyone knows, all of them. In this game and the original. So am I actually going to get a power up here? It's almost like in the last one. Apparently the end of World 4 last week. A few weeks ago. I created one, didn't I? Yep, of course. There's the one up. I don't see why, I mean, what's the point of it? So, imagine if you didn't have a dual point, they were playing with an actual cartridge in the pan. I found a poison mushroom, not regular mushroom. Gonna run. I wonder how better for me to hit the box hard. I say that and I fall right into a pit. Okay, I'm caught the first chasm that we saw. I don't know what the game wants me to do with this part. I don't know why there's actually lines in between those platforms. Only there isn't. Pick that one up, but we lost. The camera puts us all over enough room to run there.
Well, enough speed to run.
I don't get that. I'll meet you guys at that pipe.
Okay, I did it when I was trying. Well, I didn't catch it until I just began running into pipe. So I just quickly paused the game after I realized I did. I'm glad that I already went to pipe. Anyway, there we go. 5-2, look at other 5-3, see what that has to offer for a draw point. Okay. Difficult.
hard fashion, feel free to tip me a certain sky platform card. I think that have been in the first games. Okay, I believe I figured out what to do. I gotta buy this automatic platform. Gotta get off here. And get an S pipe. That's why I expected.
I couldn't execute it. Thanks, Mario Wiki. The block above that platform before that pipe is, if you break it, there's actually a block. Great. Alright, watch me on a short point. I'll meet you guys
there.
Okay, back under the door point made. Now let's forge on, avoid the bullet bills. Where are you? Sorry. That time I'm looking at all where I was.
Yeah. I jumped. I've only been recording this episode for half an hour. 20 years later, finally make it up to this plot, this cliff face here. And now it's gonna take me another 20 years getting to the end of the level, I bet. Finally, here's the castle. Took long enough. Took us several months to get to this. Quite literally. We ended a few months ago at World 5. I don't like the look of this already. Thankfully, that lava is actually not lava. It's just a pit with a lava background. Thankfully. Well, I would be dead long for that. Okay, now I don't know how I'm gonna be getting packed there, because it's not going in the direction I'm going. Going back to the and go the opposite way. Okay, man, this next fireball is thankfully block-wise. I think that block in the middle looks like it's a safe point. Luckily, the castles are decent, fairly short in length. Fairly short, it looks like. Doesn't matter what, unless I jump, I'm safe from that fireball. It has in some way, no way of telling if you're absolutely safe in the fire bars. And that was a running game. That fire was clearly in the ground game, clearly. I don't know how else I'm supposed to get past that. I don't know. I sincerely do apologize if it comes off of being cheap, but I did not grow up with this game, so I don't know all the cheap, and I want you guys to find that fire and not kill me. So it looks like it's playing in 20 cents. Or worth, I guess. Well, I think I'm getting into a little bit of a hot situation here, no pun intended. Being able to jump through the platforms, I guess, some other games. Home game you can jump through that, so I think I can jump through it. Get on over to the axe, but no. I created a tour point earlier, but I had momentum, so I had to try to cancel it out, because my momentum sent me to a fireball or a router. I somehow fixed it. Router. Sit here until I jump over him, because that's all these fights are. Or have him jump over you and go under him. And how can I get the bridge this long and longer like there exactly? Dang it. I nearly did. It'd be a lot easier if I had a Mega Mushroom, but the game would not give me one the entire episode. Yeah, I want to decide if it's just jumping over Bowser, but that's kind of the point of this. Yes, there we go. There goes Bowser. Alright, so then you Mario Bros. Princess in the castle, as usual. This is what, like, the 13th world we did? Like, ending up this episode, thank you guys for watching that time. We'll move on to World 6. See you guys then.